obviously cannot turn back time. But if you can take CO2 from air and turn it back into coal, then we can bury it underneath the ground. And that is really a little bit like rewinding the emissions clock.
We need to do a lot of research, but this is the first crucial step to delivering solid carbon storage.